I think I've decided what I want for Christmas.
What? Oh,
here we go.
Plastic surgery.
All Kelly Osbourne wants for Christmas is a little nip and tuck. The reality star reveals on the newest episode of her family's podcast that she thinks she's ready to go under the knife, a decision mom Sharon and dad Ozzy don't agree with.
I think I've decided what I want for Christmas.
What?
Here we go.
Plastic surgery.
Oh,
plastic surgery.
Yeah.
Kelly, don't. Don't. Stop.
Well, I just think it's my time.
Too early.
Well. I'm pretty sure that you were...
No.
You were what? How old were you when you first started your journey down the road of cosmetic surgery?
Early 40s.
Okay. Well, Kelly's...
Hello.
39.
Can you f***ing believe it?
Kelly, who welcomed baby boy Sydney with Slipknot star Sid Wilson in 2022, recently opened up to E! News about her outlook on plastic surgery.
The whole pain that comes along with it, and I know that people say pain is beauty, but I don't dislike anything about myself enough to do anything yet.
And it sounds like there's a reason mom Sharon wants her daughter to put off cosmetic procedures. The 71-year-old also opened up to E! News in the same interview about her regrets when it comes to going under the knife.
There's not one part of my body I haven't had twisted, lifted, elongated, whatever. And I know what works and what doesn't. Mm-hmm. And I've been messed up many times. This last one was a kind of fix-it job from the guy that did it before. And I kind of looked like Quasimodo because I had one eye here, one eye there, and my mouth was all kind of like this. It was fabulous.
I don't think it was that bad.
It was wicked.